Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 18, Verse 30. Now the king of Aram had given orders to the captains of his war carriages, saying, "Make no attack on small or great, but only on the king of Israel."